No, no, like, pretend. Listen, I've played a lot of games, and I've seen this in all of them. Metals, weapon shops, chicken is what it shouldn't be. These kids are pretending they're a role-playing game. And RPGs, but as a town, there's a quest. We need to see the maker.
What? Playing on Sundays?